let's learn to control our emotions. We have to be sensible rather than being sentimental in our lives.